Hello, in this video, I want to show you how to manage memory rev clock on a Gigabyte motherboard. To do this, first we'll need to open advanced mode for the BIOS, navigate to the memory rev clock right here, click enter, and then you'll be able to switch between different options. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.